Hello guys and welcome back to some more GTA 5 on the next gen consoles. I'm excited to play some more of this first person mode. Hope you guys are as well. Keep the support coming, you guys have been awesome so far. This is not like setting like stone as like a full series yet, but I'll keep the episodes coming if you guys want to keep seeing them. So that sounds like a good deal to me. But I might have not made stuff very clear. I made a few little mistakes as well with the first person mode. So to go into third person, you can do this at any time you want to. You press select on the or the menu button on Xbox One, or you put touch or you press the touchpad on the PS4. So quickly switch now in third person. Yay! So that's normal GTA style, and then quickly switch back to the first person. Also the guns, I haven't really made it very clear. So this is a gun I've upgraded a little bit. This is the AK-47 with a suppressor on it, a grip, also a sight as well. So I can aim down it. If I press the right stick in, it goes into like into the iron sight or the sight. So yes, I didn't know that, but now I do. So probably about the first episodes, I did scrub it a little bit. I was like, why can't I aim down the gun or whatever? You can aim down the gun. I'll show you on the pistol as well. See there, I can switch between them. So if you do like, I say I want to stick like that all the time now, it will do that all the time. So now I go, look, yep. So that's good. I like it. That works pretty well. So just want to clear stuff up. I did screw up a little bit, apologies, but now we know, so it's all good. Episode number 3, we have found out. Right, we're going to now switch to Franklin. I think that's the way the next mission is. So yeah, I want to clear stuff up before we sort of continue. But yeah, I'm really enjoying the first person mode. I love the driving, still getting used to like the sort of gun mechanics and the movement a little bit. I've edited some settings, so the head bobbling has stopped a bit, the field of view is bigger. I feel like it's a little bit better, but it's still... First, just get used to it. It does feel...
Idle hands, homie. Ooh, hello. You know how it is.
Hello.
Hey, look, man, I gotta go, so holler at me sometime.
Yeah, I've got to go. I'm busy.
Yeah, man, farm gangsters, homie. Hey, look, call me if something comes up, all right?
Who is he calling? I have no idea. Right, let's... just find a car, I guess. Let me in the car. Actually, can we use a cab? This would be interesting. Cab, take me there. Or we can get in this way.
The fuck was that?
Oh, I held it! God damn it, okay, fine, I'm gonna take over. I didn't mean to get into it, but I will get into it anyway. Right, let's go to the map. Let's quickly... Oh, it's quite close. That's not too bad. Oh, it's on the other side of the road. Sweet. Results. Let's keep going. Yeah, I think the driving looks really good. It feels like it's... The car chases are more intense, like trying to chase after things, and it just... It feels like it's supposed to be this way, almost.
Which I like. First come, first serve.
No pickup for me, thank you very much. Right. I think it's that woman on there, on the left. On the right, sorry.
Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
Oh my god. What do you look like? She looks worse in next gen.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying?
You quit, really?
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Show him everything.
Oh, man, I got to try and tow some cars.
Let's
make this be
fun. I got shit to do.
Oh, where's
nigga,
my taxi?
You need
going?
To
there
slow it down. Tanisha was right.
I got shit to do. Yeah, she looks worse in next gen. She looks even worse, which is quite scary. Right. I'm waiting.
Right,
there
shit,
we go.
Where we go?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man. How did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more.
Yeah.
I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl.
Your eyes don't lie. My eyes definitely don't lie. And you are scary in every possible sense.
Here's JB's truck. Well, let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Right, this is the truck, apparently. So it's been just to try and tow a truck in first person, I guess. Get in, woman. She's so slow. She's too relaxed. Oh, let's drink. Come on. You in? Jeez, you take easy, woman. Right, it's time to tow this truck.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
That's 10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Sonya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
Aww. That ain't what I'm saying.
Look,
damn
it.
Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Put that seat back. Jesus Christ, woman. Right, get to the abandoned car. Tow this beast away and get some money. I hope it's actually in a proper abandoned car, because then it won't be too bad. But if someone's like, if it's actually their car, they're going to be pissed off. Whoa! That one's went wrong. Look at the palm trees in next gen. The LA palm trees.
I've seen JB do this 100 times. Okay. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide.
Is that
a
car
right
there?
In.
Okay, so I got to use the screens going down.
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
Okay. Right, this is a lot harder. Oh, something
okay,
I smashed into it.
In, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, I think I've got it.
This was not how I saw my day going.
Yeah, I've got it. Sweet.
Stop swinging it around. It ain't your dick.
Chill out, babe. Chill out. Sure it's up enough. Yeah, it's up enough. If the vehicle's attached to the crane.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
This is so weird. So freaking weird. Right, let's go and pile this baby up. Oink, oink, get out of my way. Thank you very much. Get out of my way.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked.
Oh,
they get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Well, so I'm going to do this in this mode. I'm going to switch, I think. It's too difficult, otherwise. Try and reverse it back. Do my crazy reversing skills.
Yeah, you know how I like it.
Yeah, I don't.
Look,
oh, this is tricky.
Shit,
right?
Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, really. I got this.
Right, are we in the zone?
All good, Franklin. Unhook that thing.
Yeah, I've done it. It took me a little while, but I've done it.
I'll see you on the
block.
Anything you need, you holler at me.
Sweet. Done it. That was... I made that look a lot harder than it should have been, but there we go. Dun, dun, dun. Got a contact. Fantastic. I'm so pleased I got that contact. What? Oh, can I get out of this thing? Did not approve of this slow vehicle. Right, got another mission. Oh, two missions have popped up. Okay. Interesting. Let's switch back to first person. Let's see where they're at. Right, there's a Franklin mission back at house. Let's do that one. Sounds perfect. I want to see Michael again. I want Michael and Franklin to team up. No, I don't want to do any more taxi ones, runs. No, not for that. I mean, we're quite low on money with Franklin, so perhaps it's quite a good idea, but nah, I'm good. Just keep moving. Let's go right here. Oh. Whoa, maniac. Look where you're going, you twat. Hey, motherfucker. I'm giving you that bag up with boost. We let the sands grieve. Yeah. I think we had to meet Lamar back at our house. Where are we at? There's a mission outside. I think it might be outside. Hello? Who's around here? Lamar, where the hell are you at, man? That's not... Okay.
But you know what? It's going to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the name of patriarchy. We are women. Here we are. We are women. Here we are. We are women.
Imagine seeing that be scary, wouldn't it?
F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Yay, Chop. I love Chop. How you doing, Chop?
Come on, homie.
You little legend.
Hey, let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man. Great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie. Man.
Are we getting this? We are driving then. Okay. It was much of a walk. Poor Chop. Yeah, you get in, Chop.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van.
Go on, Chop. Good yeah. Dog. Good doggy. Let's get him. Guess I'm driving, of course. As per usual. Wait for Lamar. I will do.
We going up by
an absolute twat. He screwed us up a couple of times already. We only literally start the game up. Right.
Hey, I like your dog, homie.
Hello, Chop.
Chop got a lot of time. Your funny. Annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
Oh my God, the driving. The driving. Fool.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Yeah, get out of the way, you twat. I love it in the horn, see his hangar. For some reason, even in the police cars, the sirens are done by the horn. It's a bit weird. And they press the... Whoa! Okay, you deserve a horn. You stupid twat. Why'd you do that for? God damn it. It's like real life. Right, I'm gonna get down here. Hello, who's
hey, what's
here?
Up, ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it,
boo-boo. That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Fuck
y'all,
bitch.
Come on, let's go.
What's that car we doing? I don't even know what we're going to kill this guy now, probably.
Get in the van.
This fan's not going to be quick enough to catch hold of the bike. Chop. Get an angry top. Oh, there we are. Right, let's go. Go.
Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
How we got this at all?
Get bumpy, Chop.
He leaving us behind, fool.
Yes, well, we're in a fucking van. Christ's sake. No. I've got crazy fucking traffic
I'm
as well.
All over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they fly.
Frog your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Uh-oh.
Man, if he gone, cause you ain't
God, get out of my way, you twat.
Man, if
Man, there's so much shit going on around here. So much traffic. So many tight spaces. Jesus. Right, let's go. Where's he going now? Okay, he's going to his plane.
I don't know. It's an opportunity. Why not?
Crap.
Man, I don't know.
Where is he going? Going left. He's going left. He's going left. Barely see him on the freaking. There he is.
You ain't gonna
nice and red. Gonna run you over.
Man, look at this shit, dog. We're chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle.
Yeah, we do keep doing that.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on it.
Oh crap, that's it. Just go straight through that sign. I'm gonna try and go around there, but. Woo! They got full of Mars slow motion driving skills.
Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place.
Oh! He's gone.
Shit.
Well.
He got fucked up! Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop.
Go on, Chop. You little doggy legend. That's pretty quick. Go on, Chop. Go, 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 go. I can't run any quicker than this. This is a freaking bus depot, I think it is, actually. Excuse-moi. God. Where's that guy going? Come on, Chop. It's my last little hole. Perfect. Chop, keep going after him.
Let's do this thing, Chop, Chop.
Chop, 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 Chop. Woo! Oh, yeah, buddy. Oh, look at this. Assassin's Creed style, almost. Oh, we can do that. Reminds me of the, do you remember, it's a Casino Royale where he does that? Jesus. Doing some, like, parkour running, this guy just, and James Bond just slammed into the, wood stuff. Always fell off. What's up to now? I don't know, I'm praying it increase my stamina. I like the sound of that. Come on, where's he gone?
Oh, fuck! Come on, boy, find that fool!
Come on, Chop. Follow Chop. Okay. Go on, Choppy. Do it. I can switch to Chop. What the fuck? Alright, switch to Chop. Where's he going? Should I just follow him? I guess so. Alright, switch back to Franklin. Just follow. Is he over there?
He in the train.
Is he in that one? Can we do this? Open. Is he in here? Stamina's increased to 60.
Yay! Gonna find you, motherfucker.
Come on, Chop. Where is he?
That motherfucker, boy?
Right here. Open sesame. He's gotta be in this one, surely.
You in here?
Nope, man, I don't think so. Chop, where is he?
You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go.
Come on, Chop. Use that big nose of yours.
Come on, Chop. Come on, boy.
You can do this. You slightly fuzzy dog. He's a little bit fuzzy for some reason. I don't know why. Come on, Chop.
You got a whiff of him, Chop?
Nope, he's still a little bit. Come on, Chop.
We in this together, Chop.
Yeah, he's not that bothered, is he? he's like, yeah, I guess I can try and find it. Let's check this one. Let's just check it, I guess. Can I check this one? No, apparently I can't.
Hey, where you going, boy?
Oh, has he found something?
Chop, no.
Oh, no. Oh, he's found a lady dog. Oh, no, is that a guy dog? Oh, God damn it. You one destructive dog.
Shit, Chop. Man, that's a dude, dog. Oh. Nasty ass ain't picky, is you? Get out that thing, Chop. You filthy motherfucker.
Can I drag him off?
Not the time, Chop. We gotta go.
That was really not... That was not... Come that was on, not appropriate.
You motherfucker. You need boot camp or some
I
shit.
I need to improve his behavior.
Go, boy. Where the OG at?
Right, apparently some other doors over here. I'm gonna check
where
this one
at,
here
Chop?
Quickly.
Where he at?
Is he in this one? Can I check this one? I'll check the other side. Okay. Let's do that.
Come
where the hell is this guy?
Stinky motherfucker.
Right, I reckon he's probably in the last one or something. Open sesame. Oh, shit.
You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit.
You scared?
Fuck you and your stupid
everyone's scared of dogs.
Don't hunt.
Come on, Chop.
Bite his ass, Chop.
Go on, Choppy.
Get his ass.
Oh, look at him. Oh, yes. Oh,
man, that bitch just fucking bit me, man. Shut the fuck up. Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck,
get the
man?
Fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga. fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Oh, this is hilarious. Love it.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stand in the back. My spot. He looks so scared. Hilarious. Whoa! Traffic, sorry. God, there's so much LA traffic. So realistic.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Feds gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be the quiet. Feds, really.
I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Well, that went a bit wrong. Lamar farts up again. Lamar's just a
this
stupid
is bullshit.
Twat.
Take me down the cut.
Alright, so we're gonna park over here. Is it here? Yeah, it's here. Let's park up. Boom! Arrived! BJ Smith, what?
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No the fuck you kids ain't.
Why is it the BJ Smith? Is that a real place? I have no idea. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode of GTA Next Gen. Hit the thumbs up button if you want to see more. That was Chop. I love the mission. That was awesome. See you guys later and bye bye.